is actor Kumkani Gadaffi Phakade leaving generations the legacy again. South African actor Vuyo Dabula is famous for playing the role of villain Kumkani Gadaffi Phakade on SABC 1 soapie Generations The Legacy and is leaving again. Known for his gangster role, Kumkani is one of the most paid cast members on the set. However, his relationship with the producers of Generations The Legacy has been rocky over the past few years. In August 2020, Vuyo was allegedly offered a role on a film produced by American rapper and actor Curtis Jones, popularly known in the entertainment circles as 50 Cent. Gadaffi previously disappeared on Generations The Legacy as a fugitive of justice after breaking out of prison. His disappearance didn't last long as he was returned on the cast after a public uproar that resulted in Generations The Legacy losing ratings and viewership. In the current storyline, Kumkani Phakade plans to travel to Miami for unclear reasons, speculation that he is leaving Generations The Legacy again. Due to his body structure and toughness, Vuyo Dabula once said he feels underutilized by plating soapy roles. He longs for more dangerous and extreme action movie roles to realize his potential. On Generations The Legacy, the Gadaffi character is a ruthless gangster who plays cat and mouse with the police. He had a long-standing battle with Jack Mabeso over drug territories and power. Kumkani doesn't tolerate being double-crossed and doesn't hesitate to put bullets in heads. His major weakness is on his son Fo, the role played by Junior Singo, and his ex-wife Chidi, the role played by Latoya McKee. When he last disappeared, Gadaffi was helped to break jail by ex-wife Chidi. He resurfaced under the diplomatic immunity of his recently married wife, Obi Okia, the role played by Kabanina Kubika. Reasons for his plan of leaving for Miami doesn't add up, and usually, when the unexpected happens, an actor will be on his way out of the cast. Generations The Legacy has experienced another exit in actor Kesebia, who played the role of a journalist and Akosa. He exited the cast through suicide after revealing that he had arranged the murder of his brother Jack Mabeso. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.